This is their jiu-jitsu.
This is their daily morning routine.
Yeah, I know.
What to do?
This guy is an idiot. He doesn't know how to fight.
It's so dark.
Don't do that.
Can you turn on the light?
I just can't, but it's just showing off.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
So what about you, Abai? You have anything to say?
Abai, look in the camera. Chibai.
Look in the camera. Huh?
Well, just turn the thing off and...
No, I want you to say something.
Okay.
Nothing.
Say something.
Okay, hello.
I'm 13.
Yeah. And...
Nandu, stop that. Nandu.
And what else?
Say hi to Graham and Julian.
Hi.
Film the wicket so you can see
that. Yeah, just...
Now this is the kids playing cricket. A game similar to baseball. Commonly played in India. There's Bai catching the ball. Now, Abai wants to demonstrate some of his amazing abilities in yoga and such. So, show us, Abai.
Well, just get on with it.
Before we start the class, we do like a
big stretch.
Show.
Show up.
Anyways, just do this. We do a whole bunch of stuff. One of our things for heart things is
it's just scorpion.
Well, scorpion's a hard move because you have to use balance also. It's a stretch.
show some jujitsu. But you can only do it for a few minutes.
We start from fighting on.
Move back. I can't get you all in the frame. No, it's okay. Okay, you don't have to explain all of that. By the way, Abai was the jiu-jitsu championship out of all his classmates.
Oh,
he was the best. He beat everybody. He beat like five people in a row that were much bigger and stronger than him. Okay, that's enough. Say Haribo again.
Well, actually, there's so many more things we learned. This is not even...
See you on the next video.
There's so many more things. There's so many more exercises and... so many more things. Also, we do massage every
time. Bye-bye. Thank you.